class was dismissed, but when it wasn't, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a stand, go to my desk and help me with my problem. It was never much, just the trick to smell us, and I try to sneak a touch.
Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give a hug.
She was married to the man, he was a thug. His name was Dingy, drove a dinghy, picked her up from school probably at 3 o'clock.
I was on a
shot, yes indeed, I wrote graffiti on the bus. So call my name and ride our bus
with
my name last. I seen her yesterday and still I had to let her pass.
Yo, put on a word to this shit, come on.
I think of me and
Shelly,
cause she's my type of hype and I can stand when brothers
tell me
the object we're chasing and look for something better, but the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter.
I have been going as far as asking if I could get with her.
I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for a heart, I got my finger on the trigger.
She can be my broad
and I can be her nigga, but all I can do is stay young. Back as kids, we used to kiss when we played through the day. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not too overrated. I think I need a prayer to get an album, and it looks rather dry. Just a twinkle in her eye, just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's 27, I try to stop the stride, cause I can't hear no more of this pass me by.
For me to voice my opinion,
tennis didn't have me.
But like a chicken,
takes my tail like a dog.
She was kinda like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Dude, she looked good,
damn fine. She had a mess,
she was a booty too. I think I'm boom. She told me soon your little bird is gonna fly to the coop. She was a
torn,
and I was born not to understand, but in the past
I can prove to be. So yes, yes, sure, and you don't stop.
She keeps on playing.
Ethiopian. Now the world around me begins moving in slow motion when everything happens to walk by. What is the apple of my eye? Overlooking this regard, my feelings, no matter how much I try.
Wait, no.
I didn't really put too much in the prison with persistence. And it was so low key that she was unaware of mine.
This is
from a distance, I desired her. Secretly admired her. Wider, a letter, together. My dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you.
When I try,
or make some sort of a tear, I simp.
Damn, I was about to set you wimp.
Cause then I'm gonna let you know that I feel so. And if I was a man, then I would beat you. The only thing that I would do was in the bed with you. So I'm just telling the one who loved you, Jenny P.S. love me. But the letter came back 3 days later.
Return to sender.
Damn.
Come on.
She keeps on pissing. So